Cool.
I won't get too far without those gears. Okay.
Awesome. I need 5 counters, right?
You're gone.
Just keep doing counters.
Enough.
Ow. Ow, come on. Wait for you two to attack me. Didn't die from that. Yes, finally. So now I gotta do 10 counters? Alright. That's our street lamp. So climb to the highest point. Oh, I had to go back here anyway. Next is gonna show up like tag 100 lambs. And that will be good. Am I supposed to hit the top of the lamb?
I think that might be a gear up on that roof.
Yeah, cool. See, I can't target these anymore. That's weird. That's weird. Let's see what those shit look like. It's not even on her back. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Hey.
So I need to like come over. Farewell. Doing my best here. What? Come on, you cowards. Fight me. I guess I actually have to hit them afterwards. Right? So let's try it with this one. I'm gonna tap it once. It was 13 just now. There's 51 wardrobe items. Oh, so I actually have to break them, I guess. So is it 14 now? Yep. So I actually have to hit them. I might have missed the one to the start then. So they all, the street lamps take 3 hits. Being the completionist, well not completionist, but being a guy that wants almost everything, I think I will be trying to get all the costumes once I'm done with the game. This point's probably there, right? I guess I'll go there first to get that, whatever that is. There are gears here, right? There's the Monster Hunter slide as well, where you go down an incline and then you slide. So I need to get a total of 5 gears, and that'll turn the clock back enough for the path to be clear. That makes sense. And every gear I hit, I get some PSP graphics. Nice. Shot lock allows you to, I saw that as shit lock. Allows you to unleash a powerful attack that hits all targeted enemies. Nice.
Hey! I think that might be a gear up on that roof.
Well, why not? Oops, I them. Taught him. Well,
I've got to remember to check around the tower.
No! I bet you that's how you get it. It may not be, but there is a chance. Shit! Okay, maybe not, because she doesn't even stand on it. Okay, I'm just gonna break that first. Go back more. The floor, it's coming back.
Hey.
Oh. Oh shit, okay. Okay, that makes sense now. I unlock skills as I play the game.
Yep.
No! God damn it.
Yeah. Hey. You're gone.
There's only one more gear left. Man, her pinky's longer than all her other fingers. Okay. I didn't mean to heal. Whoa!
Enough.
Like a limit break. So we have to put one thing onto every wardrobe piece. Yeah. Six excellence. Watch for a meteor shower. Look, sounds extremely tricky.
There's nothing else here.
That's what you think.
Might be a gear up on that roof.
That's the last one. Though we told one that first.
Yep.
Oh, damn it.
Yep.
So there is a limit to where I can go.
Yep.
Shit.
Yep.
No! No!
I doubt that I'll find anything else here.
Shit. I need to make it so that, X isn't cured. What is
okay.
So there's like a drive mode. Get rid of it. Come on! It'd be so annoying if climb to the highest point is just like a default that you get. Oh. Are you serious? I hit jump. Jump. There we go. Jump. Jump. Alright then, I guess we're going this way? No, this way. Come on! Come on, game. Let me make it.
Ooh. There's nothing else here.
So it's a little bit finicky. Seriously? Seriously?
Yep. Yep.
All right, I guess.
Yep.
I guess it is serious. Oh, because it's just here. Because it's just here.
Enough.
And I was thinking too much. Reset the clock. Oh, come on, now I... My goodness. Yep. So what is the point of that? Yep. Like this place. Is it because I can do this? Yep. Don't do it. Top of the town. That's why. Need a shower. There. Nice! Now we can... Sure, let's put these. Oh my god. There's a lot of things you can do. So I can make it like... That's nice. I'm gonna keep it like that. You can't stop me! There's a limit on how high... Like how far I can go. I don't think the Heartless repop, so I'm gonna have to go in and find more Heartless to fight. Oh Jesus. So does that count as one or many? Ow! Finish! Did it. You worked. Oh, but the the outfits don't show up on cutscenes.
Not even memories are safe from the darkness.
That's a shame. It's a shame that her stupid cat ears don't show up on cutscenes.
What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath stars with my best friends. Doing it again.
Aqua.
It can't be. What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light... Why won't you say anything to me?
Because he's not here.
So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart?
No, I'm just here to leave.
The world keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that.
Spend most of my time trying to get to the top of whatever that...
Another world that was lost to the darkness.
Town.
Hmm? Is that...
Just kidding.
Ven, what did you come here to tell me?
Nothing.
I know I promised to wake you up.
He wasn't here to begin with.
But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What?
No. Well, shit.